Spent the week battling the flu. It didn't seem to affect him, though, in the first round when he went for 23 on 7 of 12 from 3-point territory. Miller can't answer. Long rebound. Matson and Favors got tied up. And it will be Matson picking up the foul.
Well, from round one, we'll take a look at Dean. Look at the elevation on these jump shots that he has. Rhythm, nice extension and follow through. Guys leaving him alone, not reacting.